Faith Wall is located in the heart of downtown Toronto and one of the most vibrant, diverse neighborhoods in the city. It's directly behind Metropolitan United Church, which is one of the oldest United Churches in Toronto. We're inviting four artists to paint on a wall what faith means to them. Chor Boogie, who is from California, Silhouette, who is from California as well, and then from Toronto, Media and Elixir. These four are four of the most acclaimed aerosol artists in North America today.
We feel that this is a wonderful opportunity that Wonder Cafe has given to Metropolitan Church to put a Paint Your Faith event on one of our misused walls.
When I got this call, I was really excited about it. I was really excited about it because I'm a very spiritual person. Theme is Paint Your Faith. It was basically gonna help uplift my spirituality and take my artwork to another consciousness.
I'm a creator. I believe that everybody has a purpose here on this planet, if not this universe, and we're all put here to create something.
There's a you know, Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost involved as well, but then it's what you want of your, what you want to make of your life, you know what I mean? What are your great expectations for life, kind of? That's what I think my faith is.
I'm a Christ follower, so I'm Christian, so to be able to do a project where I can apply my artwork and do something for God in that kind of context and really display the dynamics of my faith through my artwork, that was an exciting opportunity.
The positive flow within the work basically has some type of magnetic energy that can attract you. The piece moves. So basically, if it moves, it moves you.
It's wonderful to see the community come by and to begin to ask themselves about questions of faith. It's wonderful to have artists painting as well, because faith always belonged in the community, on the street. It came out of human imagination, and it's only when it went into the churches later that it tended to harden.
Strength, patience, tolerance, abundance, genuine spiritual love, gratitude is attitude, honesty, willingness, humbleness, health, wealth, wisdom, knowledge, trust, truth, and faith. Acceptance, adjustments, intentions, peace.
Come up from the streets, but it's getting mainstream acceptance now, and people are starting to recognize it for what it is, which is a really wonderful expression of youth culture in particular, but also a great way to convey spirituality and hope and the power of creativity.